scarlet now, the color of blood ripped from the ground. With selfish thoughts, ooh, the dying sound, cutting away every single thorn without a feeling of mourn. Craving roses, radiant cool, ooh, I'm coming for you. Roses, wandering free, ooh, it's wonderful. Scarlet wants the color of sweet smiling petals.
Nice to see another visitor around here.
I'm a witch, you're a witch, we're all witches together. Have a trick or a treat, it'll make you feel better inside. Every night, if you're living forever, little curse couldn't hurt, just a mix and a measure of time. I. Let's go to Paris and fly on our brooms, sing out our dreams on the top of the moon. Let's go to Paris and cast out a spell. Make the world spin on a gold carousel.
to seed, watch it grow. It's the magic of nature. Pick a card, let it go. Let the mystery capture your mind.
Crush capitalism before
Punched
it crushes
you. Naked
bed
with arms embracing the final suitcase. Erica wishes the room and the house with the yard would fold into her pocketbook. She'd punch them in the trunk of the station wagon, complete with dog and debit card.
Greetings, members. We've once again found ourselves in need of exterminators. Proceed to the designated site and put an end to these pests. That is all.
All array components engaged. Activating targeting protocols. Please stand by. Attention users, temperature approaching unsafe levels. Action required.
18 now and weekly on with a high school diploma. Off to the hollow grass and brick and shade.
Temperature anomaly corrected. Resuming remote connection.
Grown up now and purchasing clothes with their own goddamn money. Aren't you big enough to be a lady?
Circuit panel failure detected. Bypass requested.
Component bypass detected. Resuming function.
System orientation complete. Signal broadcast active. Target locked. Immediate evacuation required. Repeat, please retreat to a safe distance immediately.
Specified hostiles eliminated. Infestation cleared. Thank you for your participation.
Good time. after passing days without a single word. And this absurd, like I said, seeing the words unsaid, choosing not to cast my net. But I spent so long questioning myself. If this isn't right, then does that mean I failed? Will my melodies ever live up? Will my metaphors be profound enough? Will I ever outdo myself? The ceiling gets higher and higher, it's harder and harder to shatter. And when I fall worse than I ever did before. Evaluating the damage, no, I just don't understand it. Conflicted by the very air I breathe, a love with hatred lays between. You can see it in my eyes, the child's spark light up the night. Constant search for approval, suffocated by refusal, devouring my skull, but never feeling full. Oh dear, I don't wanna be a burden, but could you please be a little more concerned with the overactive mind of a believer, the toxic thoughts of an overachiever. Oh dear, if only you could feel it, the cryptic fear of a little confused, writer's block.
Running circles causes regret.
Dialectical materialism trading is in the mission. You must
empty bitches need water, cause I'ma give them hell. You don't know me, come in and take your crown. You know that I can do better, better. I don't need you to come in and show me how to settle down, cause you know that I can do better, better. I'm not here to take no names or reservations. I'm the devil telling Satan I'm just wild. Shut the fuck up. I'ma kill it, let me live just how I'm living. Ghetto heart with good intentions. I'm just wild. Shut the fuck up.
With the filth of the bourgeois me, it must be cleansed. government will not rest until this land is the crimson red blood of all workers' parts.
Thank you. three star.
Did I just break my audio?
No, I hear you. I need signs in this place, like really big ones.
I'm gonna stand by the terminal.
Well, I ain't going in that fucking creepy room with Leafy anymore. Did you see that dude just standing there? That's not right.
What, you don't like it?
No, I am out of there. As soon as I figure out where there's a room, I'm going to it.
Well, Sam, if you come down here to this low level, there's actually a little line on the ground that shows you access to each of one of the respective rooms.
Really? I had just found the way to see, though.
Yeah, go follow these lines, like this one that says you can see. This one takes you to B. And this one takes you to A.
Oh, the giant signs that are on the floor. Oh, that's helpful. I didn't actually notice that. That's very helpful. They should glow more, though, maybe. Then I would maybe notice.
Yeah, glowing would be helpful.
Wow, I can't believe I totally didn't notice that. Alright, I'm gonna go to a different room, though, because there's lots of people in this one.
Maki and Sin.
Yeah, I'm in C now.
Lawrence,
this is a good Project Paradise.
How many are in D?
No one in B? Well, I'll go to B. I can find B.
Project Paradise is now in progress. Phase 1, attraction of test subjects. Feeding troughs in habitat A, B, and C are currently empty. Replenish the feeding troughs with organic materials. Do proceed with caution. Our beastly friends are not inclined to wait patiently for dinner.
Oh, that's not even how I start my music. Well, that's really not gonna help with my weight issue.
freak me out so loud, it's like my ears are bleeding. Oh, can you feel me? Can't look at the ceiling. The light is so bright, it's like I'm overheating. Is mine? Is it mine? Who am I to judge? Oh, I should be fine, but it's not too much. I can't get over so easily. My anxiety creeps inside of me, makes it hard to breathe. What's come over me feels like I'm somebody else. Listen, cause I'm eyeing the exits. Is mine? Is it mine? Who am I?
Okay, to see.
Oh, I should be fine, but it's all too much. I get overwhelmed so easily. My anxiety creeps inside of me. Makes it hard to breathe. What's come over me feels like somebody else. I get overwhelmed so easily. My anxiety keeps me silent when I try to speak.
That's right, Rover.
Observation. Formula P suppresses fear, causing test subjects to feel at ease among the least trustworthy species on the planet, humans.
Whoops, sorry.
Captain B.
All results have been submitted to Project Paradise for ongoing analysis. Not that we'll find anything new, of course.
Well done, everyone. That went very smoothly.
That was probably the easiest Project Paradise I've ever done.
Oh yeah, definitely. I've only had one that came even close to that. JPEG, I can mod your Gatling Waves here in this other room with the fishes. Then I'll, after that, I'm gonna go over to Silo. Leafy, you gonna run Bravo?
Yeah.
Alright, then I'll go to either Alpha or Charlie.
Which you gonna? I'll go to the other one.
Okay, I'll go to Charlie.
Alright, I got Alpha.
Hey, that guy from the previous server who Shawfall's at is now wanted on this server. Elianora here. She was here a second ago. I just saw her.
Please exit the area at your earliest convenience. Thank you for your cooperation.
Well, I'm now bugged.
Also,
I got killed when I was playing an instrument, and now I can't get off of it.
Oh, what the fuck? I was trying to get out of bed, and the camp left. Now I'm fucked up. Thanks a lot. Am I crawling around on the ground for you guys? Oh, hell.
Look at me.
On my screen, I'm just rolling around on the ground. This is horrible.
Ow, my butt.
I also can't even tell which way I'm facing. This is horrible. Hey, something. It may or may not be free.
Whoa.
She's dead already?
Did someone...
That's not right.
I have a comment on it, but don't wait. Why does one of our bloody people have a pylon?
Don't stand in the fire!
I mean, that doesn't make good advice.
Okay, thank you.
Three-star Gutsy coming in from the south.
Oh,
Thank you for the sheep.
Okay, this server must be seriously messed up. Both of me just got a Zealot's machete from that sheep. Did anyone else get a Zealot's machete from the sheep?
I'm about to find out. Yeah.
No, I've got a Chinese sword.
Nocturnal baton.
Assassin's handmade.
Ugh.
Endgame items right there.
Say what?
Endgame items. Epic loot.
Yeah, this server's definitely paying out.
I pulled my tent out here.
I totally forgot to check which one was already used. Oh, good, I got the only one that wasn't used. Oh, we're good. See? I wasn't sure. Oh, is this any in here? Hey, 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 I'm very busy here. I guess I missed that. Oh wait, I'm doing the wrong one, aren't I? It's been a while. Well, this is awkward. You go ahead, sorry. Few class got this.
I didn't hear a word in this. You sound like a robot again. Mio, did you turn to a synth? Don't lie to me.
No, it's only this game where my microphone doesn't work. Like, it works just fine on Discord and on Overwatch and everything, so I don't know.
That's exactly what a synth would say.
No, that's true. I've heard him on Overwatch.
I said that's what a synth would say! I love the assault on it.
He's totally not a synth. Like, not at all.
Now, I didn't say that. I just said that this is the only game where my microphone messes up.
Mr. Totally Not a Synth. You're not a synth, right? As human as the day I was born.
Right, cause you have to tell us if you are a synth.
Pretty sure that's the law.
Yeah.
Oh, that is definitely the law.
I need to see it in writing.
Give one of those robot tests.
What, the Turing test?
No, not the Turing test, but the one, like the ones you have to pass to prove you're human to log in.
The Turing test, right?
A CAPTCHA?
Yeah, CAPTCHA.
Oh, the capture.
I don't think you have to pass the Turing test to log in. If you do, holy shit.
I didn't hear you say that. That would be funny, though. That's a good security idea.
Jetpack with flying 40 feet in the air. The server might be a little bit off.
That's hilarious.
Did they spawn dead?
No, they spawned and died on fall.
Yeah.
It's like that one time she got stuck in the air and she kept spawning stuff, and then there's just a pile of scorch as they kept falling and dying on impact.
Oh, yeah.
I didn't know enemies could take fall damage.
Oh, yeah. Great.
That scorch piece in the air is at 1 star to the east.
Oh,
of the cave. A comforter friend. Only upstage to the air by the loose machine gun. Does the recoil remind you? Remind you of six old men? What the hell are you gonna care less? Old time, who are you gonna care next? I looked over Jordan.
go, Woosie, to punch it in the nose.
Thank you.
Oh yeah, got the god roll. Nocturnal board.
Nice.
I got a nocturnal bite bolt action pistol.
Let me whack you with my board.
That one really far to the south is awesome legendary. He's coming in. Oh, he's dead. He landed on me. That was pretty rude.
Check for Wendy, I'll call out if anything. And I'll get the old commands get cleaned up before we hit the new server. Show me sex appeal. Get on your hands and knees. Forget about the meal. It's best to keep me pleased. Imagine if you will. I'll meet on the block. I've got time to kill. So how about a quick fuck? I've come, it's been fun, but won't you please disappear? Something.